Osaka. Welcome. Hello.
You said a really beautiful place, but you forgot to say a really beautiful player and man.
Oh, of course. Well, we're both men here. Very much that. How you enjoying Marseille so far?
It's a good city. Like, I'm really enjoying it. I think the weather is really good.
Sunny. It's beautiful.
It's sunny. Beautiful, yeah.
Kind of reminds me of California in some ways.
Yes, yes. The weather is perfect for me right now.
Yes, I'm a big fan of that. And you now live in California.
Yeah.
But I felt like I bring you here because, well, we got a lot of liquid over here, right? You like that?
It was good. It was good, yes.
Change is uneasy for anyone, really. But at that point, walk me through, you know, your side of what happened. What happened then?
What happened is that I think it's really normal to have internal problems. In these 3 years that I played with the guys, we always had some problem. Like, it's really normal. Everything is like this, yes. It's part of life, right?
Yeah.
And I was kind of tired. I was, you know, I didn't want to fix the problems anymore. Mm-hmm. I really wanted to go to the next page.
The next book. Thing, yeah.
The next thing.
To move on, yeah.
Yes. And I was not playing that good anymore. I was not feeling good anymore. I think life is about happiness, and I was not happy anymore.
Couldn't have said it any better, Taka.
Yeah.
That was actually beautiful.
And I'm really happy right now in my life. I'm really, really happy.
Taco, let's go check out the sunset here in front of Fort St. John.
Viva Marseille!
Brought you down here to the docks. I've taken the liberty to go above and beyond the DreamHack budget and rent us a yacht. So I hope that excites you. No, not really.
Okay.
Sorry, man. Maybe next year.
Marseille is pretty awesome, dude. And it's gonna be even more when you lift that trophy.
Yeah? You're taking the Masters trophy?
You're gonna take this trophy.